Hola, amigos. I'm Henrietta Fore, Executive Director of UNICEF. I hope you and your families are doing well through this extraordinary time. COVID-19 is a crisis in every country, and it reminds us of the importance of working together. It also reminds us of why our work in every country across the UNICEF family is more important than ever. The Spanish Committee has been doing extraordinary work to provide information and messages to keep Spanish children safe through this crisis. At the same time, you're contributing to UNICEF's life-saving work in Spain and around the world. Last year, you raised more than 98 million euros in total income, a great achievement. Muchas gracias. This is a clear sign that our message and mandate resonate with donors and partners, from promoting every child's right to health, education, and safety, as enshrined in the Convention on the Rights of the Child, to calling for humanitarian law to be respected in countries in conflict like Yemen and Syria, to your work to include the voices of children and young people in the decisions that affect them, to supporting 274 child-friendly cities as they design, build, and fund programs that support children's futures, all in pursuit of sustainable development goals, our global blueprint for a better world. Our work is more important than ever. Around the world, too many children are still missing out on health, education, protection, and opportunities that they deserve because of poverty, conflict, discrimination, inequality, or global pandemics like the one we're facing today. With your help, UNICEF can continue serving and supporting every child. So whether you're a donor, a partner, or work at the Spanish National Committee, thank you for building the networks and partnerships that fuel our work. Thank you for standing with the world's children, and thank you for being part of the UNICEF family.